This is Lincoln, the channel for Higher Self. The following video clip features an audio segment from a Higher Self channeling session that I had with a member of this YouTube audience. During this session, I was asked questions to describe the Higher Self experience and other related topics, such as meditating upon the spiritual heart, the current ascension and 2012 experiences happening within humanity, deeper insights into the mind, emotions, the state of meditation, and many other topics that relate to these channel Higher Self videos. The following video is one clip of 37 separate videos organized according to topics. The total video time is over 2 hours and 20 minutes. You can find a list of these video topics along with their respective links on the sidebar to the YouTube video and also in the description on the on my channel Higher Self website. So I'd like to thank you for taking part in these Higher Self videos with me, and I would like to wish you many blessings and much love within your life. Namaste.
The Higher Self is not a being that is outside of us. I've had some people question me and ask if the Higher Self would show up in front of them. Some people say they saw the Higher Self manifest in front of them as a being, as a form and a shape. And that is really not accurate. What they will see is instead a manifestation of another being. As we said, the Higher Self is a consciousness, and it's a universal consciousness. So it can choose to manifest as forms, but it's not bound by forms. And in most cases, when an individual consciousness or an individual form appears in the world, it's another being and it's not the consciousness. Because the knowledge that the Higher Self imparts to us is that it's not separate from us. In no way are we separate from this universal consciousness. So the Higher Self does not desire to make itself known as a universe, as a separate being that will give us commands and directives. Instead, the Higher Self wants us to know that we are this consciousness, that it is us, that it is within us, that it is creating us. So it will not do things that will encourage the experience of separation. It will instead do things that will only encourage the experience of unity.